50,000 people died in an earthquake today in faraway Darkestan. Fortunately, there are no reports of any white English-speaking casualties, but we can't get any good graphic pictures yet. So moving on back to normal land, today Prince Wally burnt his fingers opening a can of thorns. It is unclear so far what nails he was using or indeed why he was engaged in such a prickly, meaningless and menial task. His sex life appears to be unhindered though, says Lady Dolly. Phew!
Pox, shocks, news, finally balanced on one side for all you important, decent folk.
Now, in world news, Miss X Factor has split up with Puffy Peacocks. They were too hard, she claims. Now, in Red Top Boy Annoying, Cutie Doggy has lost his battle for a light after his ascent of Murder Empire Mountain ended up being dumped down with Shoid and Freud. For more on the tale, go to www.dottie.com. Terms and conditions are sly.
And rolling out the cliches in terms of going forward. Look at this, look at that. Read again and again.
Look at my hair, my glossy tie. What do I wear? Any or only underwear.
Now to the warts news, and our heroes, having crushed the current bad guys, are preparing new future enemies on which to test our weapons of ingenious genocide and enrich our top-notch captains of injury. Collateral damage is inevitable, but very, very exciting and tremendously newsworthy.